one on it. Boarding on 22 to 24th of December. Now it's already 3rd of January 2015. The cat came back with a running nose now and a swelling on the right nostril. So on examination you can see a scar. There's a scar there, and it's probably been scratched by the other cat at the boarding kennel. But now it seems to have recovered. We'll put on antibiotics. 1.5 years old female spay cat.